Roman one time San Jose Shark. Deep in the Vancouver zone. Good aggressive forecheck. Wrap around, try. They score! Kevin Hayes! The aggressive forecheck forced the turnover, and Hayes cashes in.
Now that was Jesper Foss that got in a hurry. This is a problem. Gets a little help right there, and Kevin Hayes just turns from behind the net and somehow is able to sneak that one in. So the Rangers, the quick start. Great job by Foss. Hayes with the turnaround and
a quick around a little bit since his years with the Rangers. Here's Vladimir Nemestikov, number 90. Alexander Georgiev gave him the 90. A deflection, they score! Jimmy Vesey with a deflection in front. It's 2-0 Rangers.
Yeah, and Nemestikov, you see his shot. Here's the play again. Nice and clean out of the zone. Now Nemestikov finds a little time. Watch his turn right here. So he kind of separates himself, and then there's the shot. Beautiful redirection by Jimmy Vesey. Nice low shot. Jimmy Vesey reaches behind him and
comes right back in. Good play. Spooner up against Gudbranson. Pionk with a shot. Score! A deflection in front.
Kevin Hayes.
Looks like Kevin Hayes with two in the game. It's 3-0 Rangers.
Stick on the ice where he's supposed to. And the deflection. Here comes the shot. Pionk will get another assist after he makes the defensive play. And that shot nice and low. And here is not a surprise, a goaltending change. I mean, you don't expect your goaltenders to always be able to stop the deflected shot.
Went to the ice. Here's Perry. McLeod still playing without a stick. And a chance for Horvat. Wrist shot stopped by Lundqvist. Horvat gets the puck again. In front, Besser scores! Goal number 28 for Brock.
And now, by the time he comes back in play, he doesn't have anywhere to go. And Brock Besser, beautiful pass by Bo Horvat across to Besser. And Henrik Lundqvist stacks the pads. Besser waited.
Trying to go across to Henrik. Here comes Hayes, looking for his first career hat trick. Kevin Hayes deeks. Poke check by Nilsson. And the Canucks break back with under a minute to go in the first. Henrik Sedin in on the right wing. Here's a pass in front. Daniel stop. Rebound. Horvat scores. We saw it in Denver on Monday.
The Sedins work it side to side. Tipped by Daniel. And who's there? Oh, Horvat picks up the rebound. And you can see he looks at Henrik, who fired that nice pass to Daniel.
Off the draw. Goldoman tips it forward. Here's Daniel Sedin waiting for help. Daniel passes across. Henrik, Senators knocked away. Daniel shoots, scores!
Here comes Henrik off the bench, takes the shot, or tried to pass it, and it goes right to Daniel Sedin. The defenseman getting in the way of Henrik Lundqvist, and Daniel shot right.
Boy by Nemestikov. He breaks in on Nielsen. Nemestikov scores! Welcome to the New York Rangers, Vlad Nemestikov.
Here they are, and Henrik was the last one to touch it, and Nemestikov made the play, and there's the quick hands. You just see him snap that thing right through the legs of Nielsen. Here it is again. Those two were back and forth, and then Nemestikov makes the defensive play. Watch how quickly he shoots it. Boom, just like that through the legs.
Goldobin gets the puck, passes back. Julia lights it in front. Goldobin scores!
Leipzig to Goldobin. Derek Puglia. Look at all those guys, all under 24 years old. And Nikolai Goldobin posting in.
48 shots on goal. Kreider in front, score! Mika Zibanejad! off a beautiful feed from Chris Kreider. And the Rangers lead for the third time in the game.
Right here, beautiful move. Nielsen, we've seen him make some sprawling saves getting across. And this time, Zibanejad said, I'm not going to give him the chance. Watch how he pulls it all the way back over to the other side. Past the
minute, needing a goal. Horvat. Leipzig trying to help it along. Puglia to Leipzig, behind the goal to Horvat. Leipzig centers. Besser shoots. He scores!
Horvat, control the board. Referee's in the way, comes out. What a move. Oh, Horvat pulls it backhand, forehand. Jesper Foss comes out on him, and Foss gets turned completely around.
Now the Rangers have it. Spooner with it. Spooner on with Buchnevich and Gilmore. Gilmore shoots, he scores! Rangers win!
His own zone, and this is going to be an absolutely fantastic pass. Watch it on the backhand. He knew that Gilmore was there. He fired it over a stick and landed flat. Here it comes again. Spooner will take a little look right there, sees him, and then there's the pass. And from that angle, just inside the post, over the